It really comes down to also accessing information. I think a lot of these systems make data available to a marketer, and we've been testing out, I mean, you think of ChatGPT and just the way you can sort of query it and you can ask it for, you know, background on specific topics or specific ideas. And what I think those systems do really well right now is they just explain things in a really clear way. They can kind of, you know, present somewhat complex ideas and topics, and they can kind of tell you how it got to that conclusion in a relatively, you know, clean way. And so making sure that, you know, marketing team is aware of how to tap into these tools and how to get access to information. What we also do is, so in automotive, for example, there's these massive data sets of inventory information of vehicles and movement of different vehicles across every dealership. And we have those massive types of data sets, but the challenge has always been, how do you, you know, make that presentable or kind of actually get insights from that type of a huge data set without spending hours and hours and working with the data science team and modeling this data in different ways? And what AI allows you to do is actually, whether it's through a chat system or through some sort of natural language, kind of poke and prod at those data sets and get access to some really, really incredible insights and incredible type of inference just through, you know, a very fast turnaround and very fast iteration cycle. And so that's one way where we equip marketers with all of this additional information for strategy and tactics and kind of thinking. And it's not like they need to, you know, kind of write SQL and crawl through all these different data sets and kind of get really, really technical before they can start to see some actual kind of guidance and some actual information.